No, I don't think he's finished. What I'm anticipating now, what everything seems to be leading to, that his sponsors have dropped away, his jerseys look like they're going to be stripped. It seems like at some point we're leading to an admission or some sort of confession from Armstrong that he did doped. How far away that is, we don't know, but it's starting to feel inevitable. So I don't think this is the low point. I think we have yet to see that, and then I think we'll see an admission, and then I think we'll see the sort of the revival and the redemption of Lance Armstrong.
And I guess, Bill, the larger question is, what is this going to do to the sport of cycling itself?
Yeah, that's a great question. The sport is cleaner now. We know that. The people who study the climbing times of the riders, who study the physiological capabilities of the riders, everything points to a cleaner sport. I think cycling is actually ahead of a lot of the major sports, ahead of baseball and football, soccer, in terms of sort of ferreting out this sort of modern scourge of drug use. So I think it seems very bleak, but I think this is actually a good thing for cycling.